先に行かせてもらうよ。
He clear, man! He clear the fucking Fortata meets the monster! Solo 2 out of 5 clear the fucking Fortata meets the monster! Oh my god, man! La muerte it's OP! Oh my fucking god, man, my heart was pumping so much, amazing. I deserve 100 hours, come on, Kayla. Purichi, Brave Souls, Hargill Quest, Captain Millie Killer, with chat, 1000 years, World Warfare, chat, solo run, ladies and gentlemen, 2 out of 5 chat, max focus and max attack, no defense, no stamina. Also remember that rotation is not very good for the chat because the technique boss is the first one. We're gonna destroy the first boss and then later gonna be harder and harder. But here we go, this is the 1000 year World Warfare chat solo run, it's a very broken character, also have booster, it's really interesting, flurry character with extra damage to enemies not affected by an aliment, then bonus abilities, weakened defense and lower stamina damage boost, we have very good lower stamina damage boost because half stamina decreased damage taken, then the chat gonna be really interesting damage taken on the half stamina, we're gonna play so much with lower stamina. Then not 66%, not super high, but remember that have the flurry and the extra 100% damage. Long reach, very interesting character. Also we have one last ditch from the build. And no paralysis resistance, gonna be annoying, we're gonna die as nothing, but we're gonna do a lot of damage. Here we go, chat, the 1000 year blood warfare, maximum attack with the Chappy, Golden Chappy and the bait. 5k of attack, plus 5k of attack. And as a links, Aizen Amazing Nat, Omaeda Resurrected, that is Nat and lower stamina damage. And then Unohana 5 out of 5, that is Nat and Last Ditch. Very interesting, we have one Last Ditch, High Nat, and then some lower stamina. Here we go, this is the 1000 year World Warfare chat power. Brazo derecho del gigante!
Bye bye!